I did the Ginyu Force Super Battle Road. Gonna go for it. See where the team permit be using that. Of course, the LR Ginyu from the course, from the battlefield, you know. Memories, I want to use. Might go for Physique again. Defense and of course Juice to Jace tells you when they're gonna super attack. Of course, Gold for stunning. Of course, you pretty much for invading and all that, yeah. I'd rather use Raccoon for Lord defense and also, you know, defense ability attack for each attack receive up to 70%. Because defense is more useful. Use some of those, you know, instead of whiz. See, get gone. How's this gonna go here? Strength, intellect. How would this work? I do it like that, I guess. Super attack though. Those are shells we don't end up with too. Got that there, you know. Got the ultimate pretty much, as you can see. What I want. Out of here. I'm critical. Can get stunned here. Let's see here. Nope. We have like this. Green right there. Okay, it's physique right here. That's good. Critical, there we go. Critical right there. That's good. I'll just look in here. Looks fine. The protection's coming from right there. Text going. Defense. I got the critical. There you go, got a crew done. Kill him for sure this turn, I'd say. There we go. Not healthy now. hill up here, of course. Two again, alright. Let's see here. Get that health, you know. Get that ultimate. Run it right here. Not enough for ultimate? That sucks. Should put him in the middle then. Lower that defense. Damn. Thank you. Defense, you know, taking them hits. Just do it like this. Not what I want. Oh, that's ultimate there at least. How do I want this to be settled though? Defense should be good. Attack there. Build that dope meter up. Maybe we need some super attacks this time. Some ultimate. Not critical, but we did some damage at least. Really critical. That's what we needed. Strength right there. Good. Should be fine, I think. Don't know about that. Looks pretty. On the edge right here, huh? How can we deal with this? Doing different defense now. Get that meter up. Park that defense again. Down we can. Critical, it sucks. Be cool if we get a stun here, you know? No stun again, damn. No luck. What luck that we need? Is that good enough? No. Use the meter next thing, and we're not able to get him. The ultimate can really take him out, I hope. There we go, good. Yes, well, got lucky. Do we get the meter next? Wow. That's some good luck right there. Additional super attack taking that out. Last one. It's three bullets right here. Pop that. Green should be going right there, I'd say. How much is that? Ultimate's not that good. I'll rank it here then. Damn it, I wasn't trying to get it. I was probably getting a little bit of orbs. Well,
it's not ultimate super attack.
I still will hit all of them though, at least. That's still good. Ultimate. There we go. A bit critical. This should be able to take out Dal over this turn for sure. Take him out. No, gold will be able to get him at least. There we go. Damn. How should we just do this one? More defense, yeah, I don't feel up all the way. Super tax. That should be good right here anyway. So we got one at a time now. Critical, there we go. I think Raccoon should be able to take him out this turn, I think. Yep, the critical. That'd be fine right there anyways. Ultimate. There we go. Yes. I want to protect when we do it on good strength, yeah. There we go. We're able to beat this at least. Ultimate's out the way now. Damn, I'm critical. Look at that damage in at least. Flying right here. Fine right here anyway. Can we stun him? I want to attack and defense on him at least. Critical there. Yeah, for sure here at least. There we go. To me this would probably be the best way. The beat it 20 times, you know, since you gotta beat, there's a mission where you gotta beat 20 to beat through battle 20 times. I got that done at least. 13 minutes and 13 minutes 14 seconds 0.5 milliseconds. Of course, teamwork defined.